We designed this pin with the nail offset to the top so that even gravity would make it go straight up and down. You can see there that it can't spin because it's always going to end up going back down, straight up and down.